Let's go live.
Oh, you'd be a cousin. Let's go live.
Hello, hi, we're live. Ignore what was happening behind the scenes. Everything is fine. Hello, chat. How are you? Hello, hi. I am here with Kanoka, who is a lovely sweet bean. Did I give you your own command yet? I did not. I feel like I did give you a command.
In my chat, your exclamation point wife.
All right, I gotta remember
okay,
to make
no,
you
crying.
to make
crying
you your
command. It's fine. It's fine.
It's okay, I'll get you. Don't worry about it. Hello, Lady Charlotte Blackwood. Hello, Silver Bullet. Hello, Ryanimus. Hello, Mary Marvelite. Little baby, it's so good to see you all. Welcome in. Welcome in. Hope you guys are having an absolutely fantastic Monday so far. I am not going to acknowledge all of the firsts that were taken by one person.
What are you talking about?
I will acknowledge that Silver Bullet got Rar XD and so did Little Baby get Rar XD. Hello, hello, you lovely beans.
I would like to acknowledge that I got all the firsts, so therefore I am first in Kath's heart.
You were already. Why? Stealing everything?
Daily. Now I am first daily for today.
Oh my goodness. Hello from the Blackwoods. We're driving back from the wedding. Ooh, well, I hope you're being safe on the way back home, Lady Charlotte Blackwood. And you guys have an absolutely lovely time. We are going to be finishing up Röki today, and Kane is going to be here to be my other voice actor as we read this story aloud and try to not smash our head against the wall because the puzzles, I got lost last time. It's going to be great. That's totally nothing is going to happen. It's fine.
Can you stream it?
Stream, right. I forgot. Hang on. Boop.
Thank you.
There you go. Load the autosave because I don't think I've ever manually saved this game. Wow, why does the dad look sick? Is he always that color?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, I believe we got stuck. And I'm not entirely sure where we're supposed to be going.
So we did get stuck. We don't... there were a couple things, but I think we already tied them up.
We do have the random berries thing. Oh, I want to smash that. All right. Yeah, I see that. How do we get over there? It's probably something Tove has to do, right? Maybe.
Maybe. I remember that we found like some, oh, like a water puddle thing. Yeah, that thing.
Well, it's just soft dirt. It doesn't have anything specific to it. He doesn't want me to jab it with a spear. You want this?
But the ice block. the jam.
He doesn't. He's not happy. He won't climb things because he's old. That door is locked. There was the weird creature that we were putting into a cage, but like it wasn't.
We couldn't get it into the cage.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Because we needed. It's got to be something with that berry mixture. But I wasn't sure how to get it in the cage. Well, there's nothing over here. Right now, anyway. Hello, creepy things. Wait, why is this? It's a huge paw print. I must be getting close. Oh, you just wanted me to look at it. I see. No, you're still glowing. Can I put some of you in this? Nope. Okay. Never mind. Hello, Kevin. Thank you so much for your lurk lurk. Nice wife? Wife? What?
Me.
Flips oh,
hair.
You?
Oh, you didn't see it, but I flipped my hair.
Oh. I see.
There is that one room all the way to the right that we haven't really done anything we could do.
Sorry, space key isn't for running or jumping. I forget. All right, let's see. No, you don't see. That's why she said it, duh, sass. What? Why are you sassing me, Kevin? You want a spear? You want a hammer?
Uh-huh.
No. Alright. Never mind. It does not love us, Kane. Wait, can I go this way? Kinda looks like I could.
Have you gone this way with the dad before?
I think so. We can double check. I'm just gonna move her back upstairs or put it right here. It's fine. Wives are cool, but I don't think I could voluntarily subject someone to that much of me. Psh. Wait, what is that? Someone left an old climbing carabinera. Not useful, but nice enough to keep.
Carabinera.
Oh, did you put that in your journal? Is that what you've done? You did. Cool. Cool. I totally wanted to put that in my backpack. That's what I wanted.
I find it interesting that they're like, what's a random item that we can just put anywhere?
Yeah. Very silly. Alright, can I look at you? Let's see. Is this a sundial? There's an inscription. The sun rises in the east and sets in the west. The wolf begins his pursuit of the sun at dawn and chases it until dusk. Only at twilight will the wolf retreat to her underground lair. Cool. Alright. Let's go this way with the dad. Hello, hi, Tov. Very good to see you, Tov. Ooh, I guess we didn't go this way with the dad. Hello, shiny thing. Please don't be a journal item. Ah, a lovely medallion. That's going straight in the journal.
Ah. Oh, come on. Ah. Come on.
Ah. I mean, it is very pretty, but... Ah. This cell is different. No way, though. You want to smash it? You want to jab it with the spear? No? Okay. You're not very useful to me, Dad.
Let me look up the guy just in case we get super stuck.
Sure. An old tattered banner. Not if there was anything around here. No hiding what this is used for. This place gets worse the further we go on. Why no want journal item? No, it's fine. I just, you know. Progression would be nice.
I will give you a hint. We're supposed to be looking for those little things that you put in the sundial.
I know we are. I don't know where they are.
Would you like me to hint where the locations are?
I haven't decided. Let me run around a little more. Hello, Bewick. Good to see you. Because we got two of them. There's a crack in the stonework. Man, I'd love to give you a thing for that. All right, Kane. Give me a hint. Who do I need to be and where do I need to go?
One of the tiles has to do with that vulture area with the cage.
Okay. So this area.
No. The one where it looked like you wanted to lead it into the cage.
But we don't have any way to lead him into the cage. Because I know I saw one up there, but we need to lead the thing into the cage, which we don't have any way to do that.
There's an item that you need to grab up there,
as Henrik.
Not sure if you grabbed it already.
I do not see anything to grab. Oh, wait. What is this? Exploring gear. Maybe they felt drawn to the strange tower, too. They left the climbing python. Good! Finally! Alright. I don't need no more help. I'm gonna put it right here. Yes. Perfect.
Yeah.
That was like no wax at all, but sure, dude. I'm gonna let that slide. Yay. Thank you, Kane.
Yeah.
So, how long do you think it takes for you to freeze to death in this kind of temperature? As a small child with no bones?
Well, she does look like she's kind of wearing, like, warm clothes. Though it depends. Honestly, she should be dying of hunger before cold, I think.
I mean, you're right. She hasn't eaten anything in, like, 12 hours. I mean, the days haven't passed from what I can tell.
Oh, so this is all one day?
Yep, this is all one day.
This girl's having this poor, like, acid trip with gods in one day.
In one day. She has never slept. Hey, the fruit! Perfect. Awesome. Alright, so let's mix this with that. That's not gonna work. Fine. Then we'll just lure the gosh darn thing into this while we're at it. Oops.
You
need to
what?
Be the Faja.
Are any of our purple jam sludge the good raven, sir?
Sir, raven, sir, purple sludge is good for the beak. Nice and limber, you know? Yeah. All right. Hello, hi, don't mind me. I'm trying not to sneeze. Blah, blah. Okay.
Bless you.
Thank you. If you can hear me, wait for my signal. Papa, I think you're here. I don't know how.
Okay. Do it right
can
now,
you
boo.
Hear me? I need you to hear me and shut that door. Now! Go ahead, Kane.
What was that?
Tove.
Tove? Hi, Tove.
Tove.
It's you. You want me to...
Oh, yes.
Oh, pot.
Tove?
Was that right?
You're really here. I'm not alone. Oh, Papa. You.
Papa!
I was so scared I'd lost you too.
Papa.
We'll do this together now.
Gosh.
Let's find Lars and bring him home. Well, hello. Hi, how are you? Sorry I tricked you, but I had no choice. Okay, bye.
Sorry, Mr. Raven.
Better get to climbing. These arms aren't gonna strengthen themselves. Alright. What is this? Let's get this down. Cool. Alright, so now Dad can cross. Hello? Papa Bear, are you still there? Maybe this will help you. Huzzah. Oh no, there's another one over there that wants to eat us. Does this go in my journal?
Whoa.
What a beautiful old brooch. It'll make a nice addition to the journal. Good. I'm glad we're filling that out. That's all I ever wanted in life.
That looks like a ski pick.
More of them out of their cages. Oh. Better not get too close.
I would just never. Want to hug.
Looks like there's a gear of some sort over there. More like an oily yuck fruit, true. Wait, true? Two. Got it.
Yuck,
could
true.
Be useful, though. No. Shh, tosh. Alright, I guess, let's see what Papa Bear can do, huh? Yay! Oh, I can't get past that. Interesting. Oh, I need that gear, I think, for this. Good. What does this do? One moves. Ah. Door open? Lock it!
I wonder where the key is. On the other side.
There's a shovel down there. I want that. I can get that. Hang on. Hello, shovel. Come into my pocket.
Oh, that's me. Sturdy looking shovel. It's almost as if I forgot I had a voice.
It's okay. We all learn that we have voices from time to time. It's not a big deal. Delicious watermelon boba.
Can't
go
this way.
Sorry. Sorry. Now you have dual personalities.
We have multiple voices.
All right. This is fine. I do have a shovel now, though. I feel like I could use this in some location somewhere.
Oh, the soft dirt patch.
Ah, you're right. You're so smart. Let me go poke at that. We're gonna leave her here for now. She's probably fine. It won't come eat her. Right?
It probably won't eat her.
Well, you got plenty of time. I can't use the shovel on that, can I? No. Alright, let's just check in. Listen, it glowed. I wasn't sure. Mary, what is that emote for? going the wrong way? No. For our cool voices? Oh, you have a cool voice, Mary. So, I don't know if you saw Paladin Vernon's thumbnail yesterday, but there was one section there, Mary, where I used your plushie, and it was to insinuate your narrative voice over the voiceover line, and it said, "And that is Kath falling into a hole again," or something like that. It was really funny.
That thumbnail looked like the best shitpost I've ever seen in my life. It's so many things squished into one thing.
Yeah, that's V likes to squish it up. So originally I was like, okay, V, I'm gonna make this, and I made me, and I was falling off the cliff, and I did the words, and then I had him at the top. That was all mine, and then I did the background. So I did him standing at the top, I did me falling, and I did the words. That's all I did. He added everything else.
That's with Baka. I'm confused.
He apparently really liked Baka being an Eldritch Horror at the bottom that was going to consume me. So
I just like that I want you to be an Eldritch Horror.
It was the best. Alright, so I don't think there's anything more Henrik can do right now. I will come back for you. Because I think she can climb under the gate now, at least. Mm. Hello, hi. Goodbye. Sorry. Keep. Have you ever just ran in a straight line until you hit a wall and then slid your face across the wall until you hit the stairs? I feel like we've all done that, right?
I want to say no, actually.
That's what happens in this day and age, you know? If you're walking in a straight line, chat distracts you, suddenly your face first into a wall just kind of slipping around, it'll be fine.
Still leaning towards the no.
This seems freshly dug. Thanks, Papa. Phew, that was a tight squiz. I don't know how your father dug a hole to the other side when he couldn't fit, but sure, that's what we did here, yes. Hello, Moon.
That's what I was thinking.
It is very good to see you, Moon Moon. Ooh, a python. Give me this. Huh? Yes. Oh no, it's a torch, apparently. I wonder what happened to them. There's a torch here. There's darkness and sadness and... oh no. Hmm. Hi.
No good can come. God, turn back.
It's not budging, it's totally iced up. It's part of the Schlius gauge machine. It's all iced up. Looks like something is missing. Oh no. Don't mind me. Not this way. Okay. Stop being grumpy with me.
It will not end well.
Maybe we like unfreeze that or something at some point. It's an old sluice gate. It must have been used to bring supplies into the courtyard. Am I saying that right? Is it sluice? Sludge? I don't know, man.
I have no idea.
Hey, let me just put this rock in my pocket. Grr! This is one heavy rock. Excellent.
Just takes a heavy rock.
I don't even know why we need this yet. Apparently we need it. Oh wait, I probably could use it for this, huh? Ugh, this rock weighs a ton, eh? Alright, let's see. too high for me. But do I need another stone? You wanna hold my hammer? It rhymes with loose, yes. Goose? I guess we need another stone.
Can you open up the gate for your dad?
I don't know. It sure looks climbable, but the handholds run out halfway down. I'm sure it's fine. Do
just
it.
Just jump when you get to it.
He doesn't want to. Yeah, it looks like there's another stone on the other side, so I don't think we're meant to bring our father back to this one.
Well, there's a little switch on the door next to the thing, right?
You are correct. Hello, Papa. I'm gonna open the gate for you, okay? I think I'll need your help through here. Oh.
Yeah, because whenever it's in his world, there's no ice. So I think that might help you.
Here goes nothing. Hey, great, the path is clear. Welcome back, Ryanimus. I hope you're having a great day. Sluice, it rhymes with loose. Oh, sorry, Mary. My brain had already moved on from that word.
I wasn't even thinking about it anymore.
I was not. It's loose. It's like loose, sluice.
And my brain now is like, goose?
We were both like, Lucy Goosey? What are you talking about, Mary? What are you? You're crazy.
Crazy.
All right. Come on through, Papa. I need you. Your brain is playing fast and sluice with these words. Wow. Thanks, Mary. I don't have to retain words and stuff, okay? It's not my job. All right, you stand there. I can't quite reach. Oh, is the dad supposed to get it?
Oh, yeah, because you're like...
Oh.
Oh, maybe go get the other brick, too.
Yeah. All right, let's see.
Tove is like apparently only one third of you.
All right, there we go.
That's
I got
kind
the
of mean game devs, but sure.
I mean, she's just all so muscle. Tiny. She's so tiny.
Whoa. Oh, some more abandoned equipment from the expedition. There's a note. We held a memorial for Hanzi earlier. He was always so careful. What could have happened? He will be sorely missed, but he knew the risks. Rest in peace, my friend. Hanzi. The name rings a bell. I think I remember hearing stories about this expedition as a child.
Cool.
As a child?
Yeah, apparently.
Does that mean the Raven Queen's kid is like super old?
Probably. I mean, she's been murdering kids for hundreds of years.
No way through the door. It's overgrown with woody roots.
Mary says, what if you jump onto it and launch her? I don't think that's what we want, Mary.
I can tell you a little story about this. So, Melon recently moved into a new house, right, in the city that he lives in.
Yeah, yeah.
And he had cabinets above his refrigerator. And okay. I was like, you know, it'd be funny if I could fit in those cabinets.
Oh,
and he
no.
was like, oh, did you, like, want to try? And Ara's like, yeah, I could give you a boost. And she gets on her knees and puts out her hand. She goes, come on, I'll lift you up there. And I was like, what? Are you sure? She's like, yeah, I'll lift you up there. And then
she boosted me as best as she could, but then Ara was like, I don't think you boosted you any higher. And Mello was filming this, so he's like, okay, you know what? I'll boost you a little higher. So he's a tall dude, so he boosted me to the top, and I ended up crawling into this little tiny cabinet. I could fit in there and fold my knees to my chest, and they could close the doors, and, like, it would be flush.
Okay.
And they're laughing. Okay, so that would be what happened if you got Tova up there. But
yeah.
Then getting down is a different story, okay? So I was trying to crawl down from on top of this refrigerator that was, like, maybe, like, 6.5 feet tall.
Yeah.
And Ara's like, I'll catch you. And she opened up her arms, and I looked at her dead in the eyes, and I was like, I do not trust you. And she's like, what? You don't trust me? I'm like, no, I actually don't. And then Melon's like, all right, I can help you. And he picked me up like a toddler or like a cat from a tree underneath my armpits and just placed me on the floor. I was like, thank you.
That's adorable. We got some kind of ancient gear that I'm gonna shove onto this. That's amazing. Kane?
The gear fits nicely. Sorry, I was reading Mary's comment in chat.
Yeah. Hello, Puzzle Piece Angel. Good to see you. Mary says, this has been another exciting adventure of the tiny woman who crawls into small spaces she doesn't belong.
They said that would be my bedroom whenever I visit.
Oh, no. Oh, my gosh. You want to hear a funny story. So when I was in college, when I was in college, we had a closet monster. The reason why we called him a closet monster is because this, I don't know, if you guys know the college experience very well. I don't know the age range of a lot of people in chat. But in college, you tend to rent places with a lot of friends because you like each other at that point and you want to share, you know, rent money. And that way you don't pay an arm and a leg to sleep somewhere that's not with your parents. So we rented this house out and there was 3 people in the top floor, 3 people in the middle floor, and 2 people in the basement. So that was a lot of people in one house. Okay? It's a lot of people in one house. There was a walk-in closet in the upstairs area, which was pretty big. You could fit like a small twin-size bed in there if you really squished it in there, right? So one friend who came in at a later time, and like half of us didn't really like him because he was kind of really weird, and we were like, I don't really want to share like one of our rooms with him. And he was like, I'll just sleep in your closet. And we just look at him like, you're gonna sleep in the closet? Like,
yeah.
You have all this, is that enough space? And he goes, yeah, it's fine, it's totally fine, I'll just sleep in the closet. And he actually brought over, you know, those tiny little mattresses, and he put it in the closet, and he slept there for, like, 2 months. And we were all just like, okay.
Squatter behavior.
Right? It's like, okay, all right, weirdo, can you leave at some point? That would be nice. So, yeah, I small spaces, am I right?
I'm trying to imagine him just sleeping in a small, tiny closet.
Yeah, he wasn't short either.
He wasn't?
He was not small. He was like 6'8".
What? And he fit in a tiny closet? Was he sleeping with his knees to his chest?
So he apparently was very used to that type of situation where he would just, you know, sleep wherever he could. So probably...
That sounds really unfortunate. I'm sorry. Let's try moving this. The mechanism's not working. It's rusted up.
Interesting. Wait, the berry juice.
I didn't even think about that.
It is an oily berry thingy, so...
Let's get this rusty gear oiled. I don't like that.
Get it oiled. We're gonna get some oil on them gears.
Yeah, you take that gear. You're gonna work now, right? Please, dear God.
Kate, oh my god.
Let's try moving this. It's working. The water is being pumped in. Seems to flow along that channel when it gates up.
Cool. How does this help us?
Oh, it probably freezes the water when you go back to Tove. And you can walk across or something. Oh, there's another one.
So we can probably only have one of these active at a time. Or not. It didn't move. All right. The gear's all purple now. All right. Let's see what this does. Mary says proper lubrication is important. Sometimes you don't have a knife to help things along. Wow, that's a reference. Katie, you remember that clip, right?
I do remember that clip.
It's a good clip.
I would like to not refer to blood as lubricant. Oh, the gate's moving. Oh, we just shut it. The sluice is down.
The Lucy. Okay. So...
I think it just brings it back up.
Maybe it like raises it? Thank you for finding the clip, Mary. Need lubrication? Use a knife. Yeah, there we go. That's what I was expecting. Nice.
Alright. Oh, we did it.
Yay!
Yay! You should be able to get to that tunnel now. There is some strange magic here, no doubt. But I'm sure you're with me. Soon we'll all be a family again. A real family.
Yay! Papa! Hello, hi. Don't mind me. You did it! You opened the path for me, Papa Kane! Good job!
Yes, my daughter's sister wife.
Yes. I need to venture into an obscurely hot laundry room to retrieve your socks. Pray for you. Be care. Pray for you, Mary Boo. Have a good time. I pray for you. Boo-doo! Alright.
Just don't breathe.
I just don't breathe. Poor Canadian Mary can't handle the heat. Wow, this place is dark. I can't see a gosh dang thing. There is an axe here, though.
Oh, to cut down the vines.
An old axe stuck in the floor. Was there a fight down here? Oh no. Oh, hello. Have you ever had to walk around a dark room and not be able to turn on the lights?
Fun fact, I like walking around my house without turning lights on at night. And I've scared my older sister a couple times before. Where I'm just like, I remember where everything is in the house, and I'm too lazy to turn on and off the light. So I just walk around the house, it's like pitch black. And like, she'll turn the corner, and she'll just be like, oh my god, you're just fucking standing there in the dark. I'm like, first of all, I was not standing there. Second of all, I had a purpose and I was going somewhere. Third of all, you just turned the corner and she yelled at my face. I wasn't even trying to scare you.
That's amazing. Oh, that's really funny. I found an ancient book! I can't go this way. I'm sure Papa will open the door here in a second.
Gotta chop chop.
Well, hello there. Hi, I have an axe and I'm gonna ask you a question.
Good job, I'm handy with an axe.
He doesn't question when an axe just magically appears in his pocket.
Right.
That showed them.
Yeah, that showed you, you gosh darn wood!
Nature shakes fist.
Wait, where's my hand tracking? Shakes the fist. Darn you, nature! Alright.
I wonder where this leads.
Inside, obviously. Where do you think the door leads?
Tova.
Something to put in the journal.
Tova loved the expression of this dried out fish's face.
A fish face? What?
That's going straight in the journal. I don't... Ancient dried fish. You know how, like, what kind of, like, bacteria and diseases could be on that fish that could just instantly kill you?
Gross.
An old fish hook. A key. Maybe it'll open the door upstairs. Huh. Gently does it.
Oh. How did you even?
Slip through the gap on the floorboards.
How did you do that? Really?
I got sausage fingers, okay? I'm old and fat. The devs already told me. What are we gonna do now?
Well, now God. Your daughter has to find a light source for the gosh darn darkness.
Bro! I just punched a hole into the floor. Wouldn't that help?
I mean, it would. Can you do that?
Can we? Can't let Tove down. Think, Henrik, think.
Yeah, talk to yourself some more, buddy. I don't have the axe anymore. Apparently the axe was a one-use item.
Wait.
Never mind.
What's under here?
Ah, light! Alright, you stay right there, gosh darn it. How lovely. Tuck. A light pool, thanks, Papa Kane. Looks like a dried up old well. I can see the key at the bottom. How do I get down there? I don't know. How do you want to get down there? You want to jump? Okay, well, I have a fish hook. Can I put this fish hook on the end of the spear? No? I feel like I need a piece of rope.
Yeah.
Have we seen rope anywhere?
Not that I recall.
Alrighty. Well, I guess, there's nothing else we could do here. Okay, thanks, Dad. I'm just gonna leave you there holding the piece of wood for a while until I can figure out what's going on.
Okay.
What?
Nothing.
Did I miss something?
No. Well, you can explore more. I won't say anything until you want help. It battles, Carl. It would not end well. Please let me out of my cage so I can eat your face.
No, I don't want to be eaten. Bugger off.
But I want to eat you.
No, nobody likes you. Nobody wants to play with you.
Not even a little nibble, just a little bit.
No.
I mean, you have a lot of face for a kid.
I actually don't have a lot of face for a kid. I'm skin and bones. I haven't eaten in days.
You just grown back. I mean, go on. Look at you. Look at you.
We don't grow our flesh back. We have to have it grafted on.
Really?
Yes, really!
Oh, didn't know that. Okay, that, I guess that's a little different. I mean, I guess it's not even like a little lick. It's like meh.
No! No meh. No meh. No meh.
It's kind of selfish if you think about it, but yeah, okay, fine, whatever. It's cool, I guess.
Kind of selfish? Alright, listen. If I...
I'm the one in a cage, okay? Can we really be arguing about this?
Can I just take this and use it as a rope or something? I don't know. Kane, what am I missing? Am I missing something down here? Am I blind?
There's other stuff that you can do with Henrik. That's my only hint.
With Henrik, okay. Wait, what? Skin doesn't grow back? Alright. I mean, it...
Apparently not.
Put you back. I mean, okay, listen. What I meant by that, okay, is that, like, you know, if you get burned horribly, your skin doesn't come back.
I mean, it's just scars. Scars are pretty cool. Don't girls like scars?
On men, because it's hot.
I mean, that could make you hardcore.
Stop trying to eat me!
You're just look delicious. That's all I'm saying.
Is that you up there, Papa Bear? A chest. I wonder what's in here. Grugh. Huh. It's a mimic. Oh, God. Okay. Sorry. An old ball of twine. Still strong. Huzzah. All right. Thanks, I guess. Does this do anything? I'm going to guess no. Oh, something for the journal. Oh, tuck. A light pool, thanks, Papa. Mm-hmm. Dusty old junk, no use to anyone. That's real useful, Dad. Thanks.
I'm trying, okay? I don't know what to do. The devs say I'm a beast. I got butterfingers. All I can do is just be strong.
And you're doing a great job, Papa Kane. You're doing wonderful.
Thanks.
Is that you up there, Papa Bear? Awesome. I learned about these spindle whirls in school. Make a nice addition to the journal. Okay, that's a spindle whirl, apparently. Do you know what a spindle whirl is?
No idea.
I don't either. The heck is a spindle whirl, chat? Does anybody know what a spindle whirl is?
Might be something, like, cultural.
It's possible. We love Daddy Kane. You right. Good light! Good work, Papa! A chest, I wonder what's in here. Grr! It's a mimic! I think it's an old torch from a wall. Shame, there's no way to light it. Who knows what's down here in the dark? Cool. Very happy that I have another unlit torch. Thanks. Wah. We will attach this to that. And I'm gonna fish this up. I can't reach the key in the center of the well. Alright. I have a fishing rod. Now we get the key. Let's try the makeshift fishing rod. Not quite. Almost.
Yes.
Got it. And how did you get the string back up? Hello? Okay, sure, that's fine.
Okay. I'm going to need a key to get this open.
Yeah, you are. Key in your pocket.
key.
Tove?
Oh, looks like you saved my bacon again, little Tove.
I'm amazing.
Wonder if the key will fit. Oh, it's a match. Let's see what's inside.
A match made in head of heaven, like you and Cam. Oh.
Yes.
Sorry.
No, when you say that, I imagine like a little itty bitty frog hanging on for dear life on like the mane of a giraffe running at full force.
That's amazing.
Or like a frog like putting its arm out so I can lay on it, but like I'm like gigantic and his arm gets crushed.
Oh no. Oh, there's... I see.
Looks like it's a hidden mechanism. I can rotate the torches. Let's see. Oh, they meant rotate like that.
Yeah, I thought he...
That sound good.
Can you give me the torch back? It's in the wrong slot.
I don't think it's in the wrong slot.
I don't think that's
right.
I feel
like it's in the wrong slot.
I think it's more like you have to do like the right order. Let's see.
No.
That's not good.
Okay. Well, I tried moving them all. What is this?
Looks like a loose flagstone.
Her. Hey, there we go.
Nope. Don't pop a fart. Oh, it's a strange octagonal keystone.
Oh no.
It's okay, I'm by myself. It's like a scribe with a symbol.
Yeah, we got 3 out of 4. We need one more.
What these doors are for, though.
Well, I pop you out. Maybe. Oh, there you go. Kane.
Oh, maybe not the right torch. I was looking at it because I was like, what do you mean it's the wrong torch? And I just saw at the bottom. It doesn't match with the thing. Okay,
yeah.
There you go.
That's what I meant earlier, you silly.
I was like, I thought he was gonna rotate it like on the spot. I'm like, how would you find the right spot for a torch? I'm not thinking much.
It's okay. It's Monday. We don't think on Mondays. All right, there we go. And now we should be able to do them in order.
It'd be funny if you do an order and like a trap door opens the floor and you fall to your death.
Oh no.
All right. There's nothing.
Nothing! It goes! Okay.
Uh-huh.
I heard a click. We're getting somewhere.
Excellent.
Let's see. It clicked into place.
One more, Papa Kane.
Here goes nothing. Heard a click. We're getting somewhere.
Oh, God.
Oh, something's happening.
Oh.
That did it. The door's opened.
Huzzah!
I think also, we can get her. What crazy person would put the freaking door, like the torches that way?
Somebody who likes, puzzles? Like a dungeon master? Probably.
Crazy.
Yeah, the door. You got the door open. Good job, Papa. Thank you. How kind of you, sir. Very kind, very kind. Oh no.
Oh no.
There's so many things that glow. Alright, I'm gonna look at y'all in a second. Give me just... Oh, that's a closed door. Good, good, good. Alright, this is fine. Looks like it's missing something. Okay. So...
Oh, who would have guessed?
Obviously, it's the banners that we've been seeing around the place, right? Because this banner has three of the thingies on it with the deer head. So, we gotta grab the deer head and put it on that one over there. Yes.
I didn't register that.
This is why we have two brains. Yes. How do I pick you up? Can I pry you with this? No. Okay. Maybe Papa Bear can pick it up. Hello, hi.
This slab is carved with the stag.
Pick it up. Pick it up. Alright, fine.
No pickup. Empty square hole.
Yeah, the stag head goes there.
I wonder where this leads.
Hey!
Only one way to find out.
Oh, and you just go through it? Okay.
Yeah.
Hey, nice! Oh,
this is where it leads.
Hello, Toxalri. So good to see you. Welcome in. I hope you've had a lovely Monday. Yes, I am joined by the beautiful, lovely Kinoka. And I also have bubble tea. It's delicious. Ah, delicious bubble tea. The nectar of the gods. What kind of bubble tea? This one's fresh watermelon. I also have a Thai tea. A Thai boba tea. Mm-mm. Hang on. I'm gonna finish this really quick. There's chunks of watermelon in here I want to eat. Hold on.
Okay.
Hold on.
You may be judged based on the answer. It's their favorite.
Just oh, trying my hair! Is tilted what in the back. World?
Oh god, you have a beard. Chest beard.
I know, what happened? My hair kind of went through my body there. Whoops. Alright, there we go. Both are good choices. You ever tried watermelon? It's their summer blend. It's like a special summery thingy. Ryanimus, thank you so much for the model check. Yes, my hair was phasing through my body, but it's fine now.
It's fine.
We don't question these things. Okay. Alright, well, we were fully able to make a loop. But I still feel like we need to pull these up. So... Oops, gosh darn it. Stop using the space key! Sorry. There's a poem carved into the fireplace. With spring didst the new year begin. The seasons broke their pattern. For every one, two were foregone. Three whole years this madness would last. That's not a poem, but okay. All right. We don't speak about like we don't talk about, and I feel like we would get copyrighted if I mentioned it. Thai tea is a common one for you? Yeah, talks. The Thai tea one's really good. I actually went to a boba tea place, and I said, hey, I'd really like a Thai tea. But they said, we don't have Thai tea boba. And I was like, you don't have Thai tea boba? And they go, no. And then that's when I realized, I was in like a China district for boba tea, and I was asking for a Thai tea in like a China boba tea store, and I guess that's not how you get Thai tea. So I was like, okay, all right, you don't have Thai tea. Sorry to bother you. I'll leave now.
Yeah.
A snig. I mean, I know. I'm just talking to all of them, so maybe it'll prompt me to do something. But it is not. Maybe I can hammer it up? Apparently it doesn't want to smash. Okay. I mean, about it, sorry your mind is somewhere else. Oh, Ryan, it's not a big deal. You're totally chill. It is no stress, no stress. What did you just write in my journal? I have a better view of the tower from here, and it's so high, that spiraling flock of ravens makes it even more scary. Update, it's got to be where Lars is. I've searched almost everywhere down here, and I haven't found him. Is that monster with him? Is the Raven Guardian there? I have no idea how to stop them, but they are so powerful, and I'm just me, but I have to try for Lars. I'm just glad I wanted to face it alone. Alright, so... Oh, that's right! Henrik wasn't able to get up here before because he's a small, weak baby man. Doesn't want to climb walls.
I'm not weak.
Sorry.
It's fine.
Oh, what a strange lichen. Lichen?
Like, I don't know. You're
picking it up and you're putting it in the journal, so...
Going with me one way or another.
You just shoved that piece of moss right in the journal. Gross.
Right in there.
Oh, no.
Whoa.
Looks like a wolf leaf in the stone. I wonder what it's for.
Sorry. I went too fast. I apologize. All right. I think there was something over here that we needed somebody tall for. Right, this thing.
Strange tile with an engraved symbol.
Yoink!
I can just about reach it. Got it.
Mine now.
Oh, did you grab the other one? I wonder where this leads.
I don't think so, no.
The one in the room where you had to lift the floorboards?
There was one in the room where you had to lift the floorboards?
Yeah, there is a place that you could climb, but you obviously can't climb with Henrik.
Oops. I will go back with Chicky Chick here in a second. Hey, we made another loop!
It's good. Ah. It leads down here.
You sound so pleased with yourself. That's so great.
It's almost as if I'm just opening all the doors in this goddamn castle. Put these books away, because God, whoever owns... Oh, maybe this one?
I were missing one book.
Strange circular lock. I wonder where the key could be.
I don't have a key. Alright, this is fine. This is fine. Alright, we're missing one book. I'm gonna switch to Tove. We're gonna go get that other thing that I missed because I'm blind. Brat. Okay, you said it was in one room down. Hang on. Don't mind me.
Just walking past.
Oh, I see. Yes. Come.
Very well hidden.
It is. It looks like it's in the background. Yoink.
Grab that, you little monkey.
A bit fiddly. Should be able to prize it out, though. Falls, smashes to the ground. Puzzles can never be completed again.
No. Oh, what if these are the things you need to use to put into the thing?
Like upstairs?
No, in the dining room place.
Yeah, that upstairs. Sure. Yes, I agree. I feel like that's where we need to go. That would make more sense, you know. Not pulling up the tiles. I feel like the tiles would be more interesting though, but it's fine. Alright, so it did say something about 3 years. So let's read this poetry again. Alright. Spring began the new year. Okay, so spring and the new year. And the seasons broke their pattern. For every one, two were foregone. All right, so spring would have jumped to winter. 3 whole years this madness would last. So spring would have jumped to winter, and then winter would have jumped to summer? So this is probably spring. Yeah, there we go. Tile slots and night sleep. You have such a big brain, Kane.
Sometimes I can be big brain.
Okay. And then boop. Style slots in nicely. Good. And then I don't have a fourth one. I don't remember seeing a fourth one anywhere either.
I don't think we came across the next one yet.
All right, this is fine. Wait, is that something in the thing there? Excuse me, pardon me. Oh wait, what is in here?
Oh, some more abandoned equipment from the expedition. There's a note. There's a majesty to this place, but little sign of anything precious remains. The men grow restless and weary. I must keep their morale up just a little longer. For you. Oh. I can see why this place got to them. They must not have had this help that I have.
Aww. Poor guy. No, there was something here next to the door. Kid.
Yeah. Oh.
Oh, I guess that's just like a candle or something. Never mind. Yeah. Never mind.
Looks like something's missing. There has been one place that we haven't finished yet. That's the only place that I can think of where to go.
Where was that place?
Remember the bird that you put in the cage? And you crossed the thing? We never went back there.
Okay. That's around this way. We can get there real quick. Take a quick gander. Massive, powerful brain with many intricate wrinkles, says Mary. That was you. You have the big brain.
My brain is only wrinkled sometimes. It's like what do you call it?
Can you soak in the bath for too long?
Huh? not pruny. I meant to say that my brain is like oobleck. Sometimes if you apply pressure, it gets hard and wrinkly. And then when you don't apply pressure, it's just soft and liquid.
I see. Oh, good. I don't see anything here, though, Kane.
Oh, no, we never finished the other puzzle across. Because there's that bird there. And then, like...
Oh, yeah. But I'm not entirely sure what we're supposed to do here. Like, I know there's these things, right? But I don't have any parts.
Oh wait, you have the key though. Hmm? Yay. I guess you don't have a key.
We used the key on the other door. Apparently it was a one-use item.
Tove?
I don't know, man. I don't know. He's asking if Tove needs it open. I think this one might be too far, man. I think she's gonna die if she tries.
Well, there's that fruit, but I don't know how to get there.
Yeah, because the bird's gonna eat us if we get too close.
Yeah, we don't have the axe anymore. Gosh darn it.
Why are tools one-use items? Come on.
You just use it and toss it?
Apparently, he just chucked it over the whole edge. Like, what are you doing? This door's open. Papa? I wonder if Papa... Don't question it. Just move on. We already know he did it. Hello, hi, how are you all? It's good to see you.
It's good to see you. You look very delicious.
Good. Stay over there. Stop making noises in my general direction. It just makes me uncomfortable.
Come over here.
No, no.
Bite your face off.
Bite my face off? I have a bite emote for that coming soon once I get all the rest of them. Chat, did you know that we have a bite emote incoming? That the beautiful, lovely Kane is making for us?
I feel like... any time I see who else is involved, I'll just post that emote.
There you go.
As a green.
Yep. Alright, so...
How do you get over there?
I don't know.
If you walk too close, then he gets like... I actually want to
be. Yeah. So, like, that's over there. But, like, these rocks here glow. Can I hit them with a rock? Can I poke them with a spear? Can I poke the dude with a spear? No. Can I smash the dude with a spear? No. Okay. Hi, how are you? Hi. Oh, there's two of you here. I see. So you can walk past them. Interesting. Oh, hello.
Oh, you can just walk past them?
Apparently. More oily, yucky fruit. Yum. That's what our brother ate, though, yeah? Oh, wait, look at that. That's the bear. It has the spring symbol above it. Hello, hi.
You want some fruit, my good
man? Oh, God! Oh, I didn't see you there!
I didn't see you there either.
Hello! Hi! Leave me alone. You like fruit, right? Right, Pop? Cane bird, you like fruit?
You look bigger than fruit.
No. You want the fruit in the cage. It's totally not gonna close behind you because there's nothing there.
Your red hat reminds me of fruit. Cough. Time to dig nibble.
No.
I was playing with you, JK.
I'm here, Tove. I can just hear you.
Good. Good.
Now, good. Put him down there. That's kind of mean.
Yes, I've trapped another to die a lonely death. Papa, I'm glad you're here. Hi, how you doing? Oh no, there's a fruit over there. An ancient mechanical gear, I think. Good. I guess we're climbing this. Sure. Better get to climbing. Wait, was that a grim version of Ozzy Osbourne? No? Another of those fruits. Yuck. Yeah, technically our brother ate like two of those.
Technically our brother was starving out of his mind. So I thought it was okay.
Yeah. I mean, our brother was dying slowly, so, you know. Let's slap
plus
the gear.
One gear.
Yeah, maybe we lure one of them out and then, yeah, you know. Bah. No good, it's jammed! Oh gosh darn it, do I have to... I should have taken the thing out. Serafina VT! Hello, hello, how are you? Welcome in, welcome in! I hope you're having a lovely day. You had a good stream too. I saw you play an arc, and you were flying on a burb. That is amazing. If you guys didn't know, Serafina is part of our patchwork family, and she is lovely. I'll do the shout out. Hang on. Done. Okay. Wait, no, Mary already. Never mind. Never mind,
just
Mary, you're a good mod.
Too late.
You're a great mod, Mary. I appreciate you so much. Thank you, Mary. Thank you. Hello, Zeravina. How are you? I was making dinner. I know! I was gonna do it. It was fine. Pretty good. You forgot what time it was and didn't realize you had to make dinner too. Noise. Dinner is delicious. So I wonder what would happen if he opens this.
I feel like you're actually supposed to find another gear to get the last one to open so you can get the other guy.
Right. The other gear is on the other side of the wall that I have to get the first one for. Right. This had better work! Uh-oh. Did I do not good? Uh-oh. Ooh! Come and get it! This is delicious!
Oh, there's very... another one.
Yeah.
Trick me. Ah, trick you.
It's never gonna work with the other one there. Oh, I see. Alright, come here. Alright, Papa Bear. Sorry, ignore that. Now let this one down. Perfect. What we need is a gun, Mary.
I mean, you're not wrong. You know, it's not. I don't think it's out of character for Henrik to pull out like a shotgun or something,
like a revolver.
or like a revolver.
I sure hope they like this weird fruit. The trap is set.
Oh, I guess you're not tricking me. I will just go in now.
Yep. Your brain is fish brain. You only have like 3 seconds of memory. Yes.
Good. Delicious.
Papa, close it. Papa Kane, quick, slam it shut. Come on.
I hope I'm doing the right thing to help you, Tove, and I hope you're not trapping other children in these cages.
I would never, Papa. You don't even know, man. It's great. Everything's fine, Papa. We did it! We can do this, Papa Cade! Hi there. I have a feeling this place changed you, didn't it?
God, magic's here. No metal. Go back.
I don't got time
unless
to go back.
You'd like to be in my tummy, then you can stay.
No, you only eat fruit. Greasy, oily, yucky fruit.
I mean, humans are greasy, oily.
No.
Yucky, but.
I mean, my papa's kind of chunky, but I'm not.
You still got some meat on your bones.
She really doesn't. Yum. All right, so maybe she can like slip past now, right? Yeah. Totally not. This is fine. Hi.
It's very scary to do though.
Hi.
Don't touch me.
Huh. Don't touch me. Cool. Excellent. I don't think I'll ever get hungry enough to try this. Your brother did.
Aren't you privileged, Tove?
Man, I wish Kane was my dad, says Mary. Hi.
I don't know about that.
Why not? You don't want to be a dad to somebody? You'd make a great dad.
I mean. Wait, if you put it down and then you pull it up again, won't they all just be up?
Right, but then we take this gear out and then hit it again and then... Yeah. Big brains, Kane.
Big brains. I'm helping my daughter catch these weird crow monsters that I don't even know exist.
She's catching air, okay? She's catching air. There we go. And now I open this. Bit. Sorry. That was your voice line.
It's rusty, but it opens.
My bad. Good thing we didn't need any more of that juice. Okay, also, I want to point out that this fruit has, like, veins on it. I hate that. That is awful.
I was trying to ignore that.
If you hear me, wait for my signal, Papa Kane. Come and get it.
I smell food. Haven't eaten in years. Ooh, that's delicious fruit. I see it still beating.
Go, Kane. Go.
What is it about these? They feel dangerous.
Excellent. Perfect.
Yes,
twaffed another! Papa, I'm so glad you're here. That thing would have ripped my heart out and eaten it like a fruit. That's all of them. Sorry for trapping you, but I need to get to my brother. Maybe if I save him, it might help you too. When I save him. Cause I'm gonna save him. Hi, how are you? What happened to make you like this?
You do not see. You don't remember. Go away.
I don't remember?
Make me sad.
Have I been here before? Have we done this before? Did I get killed when I lost my memory? This does happens from time to time.
Sometimes it happens.
Yaha, an ancient key! Excellent. All right, Papa, open this ancient door. You're a cat, Dad. I am a cat mom.
I wonder if the key will fit.
Yada.
Oh, it's a match.
Huh. Yay.
Let's see what's inside.
Ooh, treasure chest.
An old chest.
Can't open it. It's
can't open.
Oh, sorry.
I have so many personalities going on right now. Can't open it. It's fastened with a rusty old padlock.
I have a hammer for that.
Just bust it open. Oh, let's try a bit of brute force.
Yes, good. Smash. Papa Kane, smash.
It's a strange octagonal keystone.
Hey, yeah, there we go.
Inscribed with the symbol.
We can go finish that other quest now.
Wonder where this leads.
Yay, shortcut! Woo!
Only one way to find out.
I like how we're just opening all the doors in this castle that were locked and just leaving them open.
As if the other people who came here and died specifically, probably in this castle, went through the effort to lock all these doors.
Yep. Oh. Yep. And we're just like, nah, I want them open.
Leads down here. I wonder why they're all locked.
Yeah. How weird. It's strange.
wonder if there's something behind here.
Hmm.
Let's get this shifted. Oh no, it just looks like more ivy.
There's definitely gonna be something there for Tove. Ooh.
Hmm.
An odd round hole. Maybe some kind of lock.
Cool. So we need a crankshaft, probably. Alright, Tove. Run, run, run. Hi. Bye. Should I lift those other ones up so they can see? Hey,
nah,
there we go.
You're fine.
Nah, just leave them there. It's a strange tile with an engraved symbol. Bit fiddly. Should be able to prize it out, though. Yoink.
Yes.
I got it. Excellent. I'm a god. All right, we can go finish both of our puzzles now. This door is open. Thank you, Papa Kane, opening doors for me when I'm too small.
You're welcome. Thank you for fitting in places where I cannot because I'm fat. Thank you for climbing because I'm fat. And
no, you're not fat. You're just older, Papa. It's okay. You got the bad knees. I got you. Don't even worry about it.
Yeah.
It's okay, Papa. Don't worry about it. Papa Kane. Papa Kane in your butt. Sorry.
Like
Papa Cap. Papa Cap in your butt. But it's Papa Kane. You know, it's... I was making a joke about shooting. And I'm sorry. It was a bad joke. Never mind.
It just sounded a little unsay-so.
Was it?
Which is why I was like...
I was shooting somebody, you know?
It's okay. You don't have to ask about it. Don't just read your lines.
Okay. All right. This tile here. All the tiles are placed, but nothing happened. Maybe not the right order. Fine. It's fine. I can figure this out. Hang on. All I need is to look at the bear one over here again real quick. Okay, hang on. I feel bad. There. Now you guys can see not the wall.
Too busy eating.
Okay, so the bear or the wolf is the one with the thing, which is this one, yeah? So I'm confused.
You can go look at the stag one, because the stag one's closer to Tove right now.
Well no, the Papa Bear, I've got him on the bear one, right? So the bear one is right. Which is this one here, because it's got the flower on it. Let's go look at the stag one. Ah, yes, the most wholesome and say-so of activities, homicide. Yes, I can't,
Right,
so this...
summer on it.
Summer on it. Alright, hang on.
And then the other two you could probably swap around.
Yeah. Give me this. Go. All right, activate. Something's happening. Oh no. Now we're getting somewhere there. Ooh, a new clue. We got a clue, Blue. Sorry. A blue scat do what we can do. Woo! There's a second riddle. The fourth guardian creatures appeared. The four. Each paired in battle with a wayward season. At last order was restored. A path to the future opened anew. Okay.
This is giving me like Resident Evil vibes. It's like Resident Evil 2 was meant to be a police station, right?
Mm-hmm.
Who the heck is putting these puzzles? I don't want to put like 5 billion puzzles just to get to my desk at work.
Right? This slab is carved with a bear. It moved. Maybe I'm too light to push it all the way. All right, we gotta get Papa Bear up in here. I'm too tiny. I need your chonkiness, Dad.
Accepting a use for my large figure.
Yes. You're very useful. You're wonderful.
I'm on my way.
I like how I threw that other gear away. It's not in my inventory anymore. It's just gone.
It's just gone.
I decided, you know, bleep that particular gear. And nobody will ever need it again.
I mean, look at the state of this place.
I mean, maybe. Alright, we're almost there, Tove! We're almost there. My chonkiness will come into play very soon. Here we go. Perfect! No, crap! Alright, so this one. Uh-huh.
Slab is carved with a bear.
Okay. I push. Let's try this one. That pairing didn't work. Maybe another combination. This one? I wonder. Hey, there we go. Wow. Looks like a good match. Yes, excellent. All right, Dad. I need you to pick another slot to chonk yourself on.
A fish.
I don't think the fish was one of them.
Use the fish.
Let's try this one. The raven likes the winter.
I mean, I don't think the raven chose the winter.
I mean, you're right. And the stag probably likes summer. Here goes nothing.
Whoa.
Looks like a good match, although it did not turn all the way around. It was fine. It's fine. I do not like the switching back and forth mechanic with fades to white.
Yeah, I don't either.
Papa with Obi-Wan's voice. Use the Force, Tove. The pairing worked! Ah! Something's happening! Secret tunnel! Secret tunnel!
You ever watch Avatar?
Yes.
Secret tunnel!
Secret tunnel! Yes, we did it again. I'd forgotten what a good team we make, Papa. New badge unlocked. Fine dining. Excellent.
I would hate to be down here.
Ah! Hi. Hey, a book! I need that. Poor critter. Looks like this book was important to him. And now you are dead.
Snatch that from your death.
Yep. Oh man, you needed that? It's too bad. I need it now. It's more important.
And that was important to you emotionally? I'm just gonna take it. It's not like you really need it anymore.
Oh no. Oh hey, the door is open. Nice. Secret tunnel. Hi, Fudgemello, so good to see you. Welcome in, welcome in. Alright, the final book for the final thing. Then we have one final puzzle. All books need a home. Nothing.
It's in the wrong order. Oh no.
Oh no. Think, Tove, think! Alright, this is fine. Cool. Do we remember what book that was? I do not remember what book that was. Alright, it's cool. We're gonna put the fish on the bottom. Nope. Alright, it's fine. I don't remember anything about this. Alright, so the fish was... I know. But I'm just... I'm doing the switchy-roo on the bottom real quick. So I put the fish and the bird. The fish and the bird were on the bottom. Alright, so let's put the bird on the top. I can't reach it. I'm too short. Ugh. Alright.
Father.
I'm coming, Tove! My sweet child! Give me a moment! Sorry.
Think, Tove.
Think! So, Fudge, we've just been kind of running around in circles, literal circles, finishing puzzles. So, you haven't really missed anything. Okay, Tove, you are too close to the bookshelf. Scoot back. There we go.
Scoot back next to the dead thing.
Alright, so we're gonna put the bird in the top slot. We got the bird, the fish, and then the tree. See if this works. Nope, of course not. That's fine. I'm just gonna keep brute forcing this. This is how this works.
I don't even know where, like, they would tell you where, like, which is which.
Unclear. Nothing. Cool. Alright. This is fine. Alright, so then this is gonna go here. This is literally the last combination of stuffs. Okay, alright. And then, oops, and then the bird. There we go. Alright. Brute force to puzzle. Excellent.
Ha. Knew it. It's opening. Secret compartment.
Tove.
Oh ho, we did it, Tove.
Whoa.
A hidden signet ring. They went through such lengths to hide it. Must be important.
It must be important. Let me put that in my pocket.
Snatch your jewelry. I feel like we're getting somewhere. Together.
Cool. I was kind of hoping for a crankshaft, but that works too.
We still have to do the dial puzzle. I think that will put together everything.
Hopefully. Oh my goodness. I'm so tired of running in circles. Like, the puzzles are cool. Don't get me wrong, but like, this is a little too much back and forth. Hello, hi. Alright, first off, let me read you again. Hang on. Alright, sundial inscription. Alright, so the sun rises in the east and sets in the west. A wolf begins its pursuit of the sun at dawn and chases it until dusk. Okay. Only at twilight will a wolf retreat to her underground lair. Okay.
I have no idea what these symbols mean. I'm gonna tell you right now.
Okay, alright. So that's the sun symbol. Okay. I guess...
Confusion.
Alright, you know what? I'm just gonna shove these down and then we're gonna see if something happens for a second. Hmm. Can I put the ring in a slot?
Hmm.
No. Alright, I was just curious because it's like the same size or whatever. Okay. Hmm. That's you.
Hmm. All four keystones are placed, but nothing happened. Maybe they're in the wrong positions. One of them they said it fit like a glove, so I think that's a confirmation that that one actually belongs there.
So maybe we switch the top and the bottoms?
I think maybe switch the one you just picked up with the one on the right.
On the right? This one?
Yeah, because I think the symbol looks like a setting sun, and then it's supposed to be chasing the setting sun.
Okay.
If this is wrong, I'm so sorry.
It's fine! Good job! You're so smart!
Yes!
That's yours.
It's a bit cryptic.
Yeah. You gonna...
That's right, that's me. The sundial is moving!
Oh no. Why are you standing on it? Maybe move, you dum-dum?
I think we're getting somewhere.
Cool. No, don't. Okay, all
right. Here's the inscription. Only a twat.
Whoa.
I think this is an ancient solar automata. Oh? The button on the model of the sun.
Boop. Oh no.
Oh, are you supposed to be able to get the thing to the other side?
Yes. I don't know if my hands are too big or too frozen. Oh no, we have to switch back and forth.
Pain. All right, hang on.
I think between the two of us, we've had some big brain techniques in this game so far.
Yeah.
Feel a little high.
We occasionally share the brain cell.
Yep, the single one. It's all good. Oh, man. Okay, so like, do they don't move back? Oh, I see. Okay. Okay. This is fine. Okay. All right. So you click the button. And then you're gonna go over here. Yeah. All right, move that. And then you go over here and move that. Grab it. Oh, I hate this.
I refine. This would literally have my heart beat like going 1,000 miles an hour.
Oh, we're great. Everything's fine.
We did it. It's opening.
Ooh, that's creepy.
Wow, secret staircase.
Man, so we've got secret tunnels, and we've got secret wall sashes, and we've got secret stairs. There's so many secrets in this castle.
I mean, there was even a secret dungeon, so...
There was a secret dungeon! Oh, no!
You think this might be the way to Lars?
Unclear. New badge unlocked. Secret sundial.
It's not fully opened. It's too... small for me.
I feel like you could sit down. I feel like you could sit down and scooch down on your butt.
Yeah, like on my butt. Yeah.
Like, I feel like that is something you could totally do, Dad, but I understand your knees are weak. It's okay. It's all right.
Oh, oh no, I'm stuck. I can't go down to this deep, dark, scary hole. Looks like you, my young daughter, who is skinny and fit, must go alone. Maybe we'll find another way, though. Please be careful.
Secret tunnel. All right. Mary, bad Mary.
You know how much money it would cost to have a secret dungeon?
It would be a lot of money, yes.
It would, yeah, it would be like a crazy amount of money.
Ooh. Shiny. Oh, pretty. This gem is glowing. That's going in the journal. I'm gonna steal your stuff. Man, she would be terrible in, like, in the Cave of Wonder in Aladdin. She'd just be dead. She'd just be dead. Oh, it's so pretty.
I didn't know where that sentence was going. I thought you were just gonna say, wow, she would be terrible in a store. Like, in general. That's what I thought it was going. I was like, yeah, she would be terrible in a store.
No, the Cave of Wonder from Aladdin. Yeah, yeah. Silly. Yeah.
And then it got better.
I'm joking. You think I can afford a place with a basement? I'm in the basement right now. This is where my computer is. Because it's nice and cool down here. So I don't die from the heat. Hello, Raven.
Ah, delicious human flesh.
Oh, hey, look at that. We're over here now. Hello, hi. I wonder who you were. Oh god, you're twitching. Oh god, you're twitching. You're not dead, are you? Kane, I don't like that.
Waiting for food.
Maybe you were human once? I'm sorry this happened to you. I'm gonna steal your ring. Hope you don't mind, but I need your ring. I'll take the best care of it, probably. Is that it? Okay, bye. Oh yeah, this weekend had the highest temperatures on record where you live. You poor Canadian. You were probably dying.
Wait, flesh? I hope Tov is made of flesh.
Wait, what?
I was waiting for flesh. I was the skeleton bird thing.
Oh yeah, okay, you're right. I want to drink your flesh. Hello, hi.
What?
What?
How are you drinking my flesh?
I don't know what you're talking about.
You would have to put it in like a blender.
I don't know what you're talking about.
I think you know very much what I'm talking about.
I don't know what you're talking about. She sees.
She sees. Ah. I still hear, Ock. What does fool girl want?
I almost put that as food.
What does food girl want? Yes. Mm-hmm.
Food girl, come close.
Blue Hane. Welcome in. I'm a vampire confirmed. Well, fun fact. My Halloween costume is gonna make me a vampire. It looks like it might fit. It clicked into place. Cool. All right. Well, Dad, let's do the Wonder Twin thing together.
Okay, listen. If that ring fit on Tove's finger, ain't no way the other ring gonna fit on her dad's finger. I'm gonna tell you that right now.
Nah, it's gonna be
great. I got the biggest hands in this entire game.
Moon must have done some biting. A little bit, probably. Right, here we go. Uh-huh. He is wearing it!
Oh, it could be a match.
Have I read the manga version of Rosaria and Vampire? Pieces of it. I have not read all of it. No. One of you is going to turn into an animal and the other turn into water? I hope not. I don't want to freeze into a pile of ice.
Oh. It's a perfect fit. I heard something click. Oh. It worked. Something's happening.
Power of door opening!
tower gate. It's finally opening. We did it. Together.
Over.
Talk, little toe.
You just gonna fist bump this for the rest of existence? Or what's happening?
I mean, what's holding it open? Oh, we solved it together. Tovai. We'll be a team again after this.
The way that they keep bringing the fact that they're gonna be together, I feel like, is a big red flag to they're not going to be together.
Oh, don't say that! Don't make this have a sad ending!
They've been bringing so much attention to it, I just have to think that, you know what I mean?
No, don't you dare! No, it's gonna be fine! No, it's gonna be fine! Lars, we're coming for you together. Stop it. All of you, stop it. We're gonna have a happy ending. It's gonna be fine.
Lars is gonna die in our arms. I know
it. I will fight all of you. Give me a happy ending. No.
Give me pain.
Not end well, Kaw. Never ends well, fool. Doomed path, Kaw. Doomed path.
Blue, no blood, no death. We are lovely. Together forever.
We want death.
Yep.
People riot.
The man in the mirror nods his head. Oh, no. I'm gonna have the dad go first, just in case. All right, what is this?
That means they made it this far. Oh, some more abandoned equipment from the expedition. There's a note.
All right. Question. Real quick. Mm-hmm. This is an expedition, right? With the stuff and the things that happened.
Yeah.
If they got their stuff here, did they just, like, climb over the wall like a normal person would when you can't open this magically locked door or a puzzle locked door? They probably just climbed over the wall, right?
Yeah, that's why they had all the climbing gear.
I feel like we could have just taken that climbing gear and done the same thing.
No, Henrik is too big, remember?
right. Oh, sure. Yeah, now we're against manslaughter, says Mary. I'm against the murder of the child that I've been trying to save this entire game.
Come so far, but I make the final ascent alone. All the men have perished or fled, on their nerves in tatters. There is no choice. I must go in. I must find you.
We actually found two spikes. But you're right, Fudge. We didn't have enough to climb.
My son.
It is the dad!
Yeah.
He was looking for his child. Just like me. What is this place? Has all this happened before?
Ooh, shiny.
Oh, found the remains of an old flag. I'll add it to the collection.
This is not the time or place to be adding crap to your journal, but sure, why not?
I mean, it's pretty cool. Okay.
Yeah, it's pretty cool.
Gosh.
Lars, you in there?
It's
nothing.
Why would he be in a hole? Alright, it's fine.
Wow.
I think something dark happened here. They're people-shaped cages. You bet yourself something bad happened here.
Yeah.
Oh, some more abandoned equipment from the expedition. There's a note.
Fudge. Aw, you think, Henrik? You think something bad happened here?
hey, I'm just going off of my instinct, man.
There's only a ton of spooky notes and cages. I love you, Fudge.
Elias.
Oh, we have to wait. There's an ad. Wait. Yeah, hold on, chat. We're pausing. We'll come back to you after this ad break. Hi, Kane. How you doing?
I'm doing good. How are you doing?
I'm doing great. We're just gonna wait for a second for these ads to get through, and then we'll come back to it. You know, I'm gonna tell chat here. We have paused for the ads. You are missing nothing. There we go. All right. Okay.
You know, now that the people that are watching the ads are watching the ads, let me get this straight, okay? I literally just woke up, like, maybe 30 minutes ago, discombobulated, because my house freaking exploded on me, okay?
Right.
Okay? And I followed footsteps, and my daughter was in this magic portal, so I just got into a boat, sailed across the lake, and was like, maybe she's here. And then I guess her spirit is here, okay? I don't know what's going on. I'm still probably discombobulated. Come on. You gotta give me some slack. Come on.
I mean, you're doing great for a chunky dad. You're doing absolutely fantastic. You don't even need to worry about it. You're doing lovely. Hello, Talks with the Fox. You are a subscriber, therefore you can hear me right now. We have paused because the adpocalypse has hit chat for a moment, and so we will be right back as soon as the ads have stopped. Yes. I need to have, like, Boom Bears on for, like, just an ad break. And then we can just play Boom Bears during the ad breaks, and then we can come back to our regularly scheduled programming.
That'd be so crazy to set up for, like, just, like, a minute.
Yeah. I could. It's just I'd have to think about it before stream started. That's all.
Justice for Chunky Dads. Justice.
Justice for the Chunky Giraffe Dad. I just remembered the Chunky Giraffe picture. Oh, no.
Oh. Listen, okay, BMI lies to you. I am perfectly well and healthy.
You're beautiful. You're beautiful. You don't let anybody tell you any different there, Kane Giraffe. You're absolutely gorgeous. You know that?
Yeah, okay? Yeah, I'm 12 foot tall and 300, maybe 400 pounds. That's pretty legit.
That's totally. What? You don't even need to worry about it. You don't even need to worry about it. You're great. You're great. Hi, Fudge. We have paused until everyone else is done with the ads as well. I think it's got like another 30 seconds, so we're just going to wait a moment for everyone else to get finished with the ads too, and then we will continue. Welcome back, Fudge. Yes, we vibe and we chillin'. Yes, we vibe and we chillin' for a minute because the ads, blah, blah. That should be the last ads before the end of stream, though.
You know, we thought that we would probably finish this sooner rather than later, but we have not.
We have not. Would a chunky giraffe have thick thighs, or would it still be like a lemon with four toothpicks?
Hey there, Mary. You gotta be in front of me.
Oh, no. Fudge Mellow, thank you so much for your potion redemption. I appreciate you. And a stretch redemption. All right, chat, you heard the drill. Take your hands, raise them all the way up above your head. You too, Kane, come on, raise them up. And slightly bend backwards. Toxolery, thank you so much for your feed the hole a little bit. Your 1,337 points have been tossed into the hole, and hopefully some of those lurkers closer to the top can clamber back up a little bit closer so they can hear the stream better. Not even
actually,
to get out anymore.
I'm just gonna take that stepladder. I've been needing stepladders. I'm gonna take that real quick. Sorry, everyone in the hole. Speak now or forever hold your peace. Oh, they're not speaking.
Oh, no.
It's been taken.
It's been taken. Oh, no. All right, there we go. All right, we're back at it. Welcome back, everybody, from the ad break. Hello, hi, you didn't miss anything. We waited for you. We waited because we care. All right, Kane, I'm sorry. You can say it a third time now.
Elias.
Sorry.
No, it's okay. It's perfect.
Tox, I'm just imagining a little stepladder with a giraffe pattern. Oh, cute. That's adorable. We gotta get you one of those.
Thanks for acknowledging I'm short. My son, I cannot scale the tower alone.
I'm so sorry. I failed you. Wherever you are, I know you will have been brave. I'm sorry. I know how you feel. You tried everything. But you never stopped thinking, if only you had done more. I hope you found some peace in the end. I'm going to help put an end to this. No more children will end up here, I promise you. And I will be bringing mine home.
No,
that's so sad. He made it all the way here, but he couldn't make it
there. Oh, poor guy. And Mary was over here dropping jokes in chat during a somber moment. So Mary said, my stepladder tried to tell me what to do, but I was all like, you're not my real ladder. Yeah. You're the best, Mary. You're the best. I'm just gonna say that straight up. Suddenly Tim Curry from Rocky Horror shows up in the game. Oh.
Over.
Kids, you in there? Oh. Nothing.
Alright, what do we got over here? Anything interesting and shiny? Nope. Okay. A cage!
Something's not right about these cages. Almost as if they're human size. For children or adults. Interesting. Another of these cages?
Yeah.
Oh ho. Must be the way into the tower.
Tove.
Finally, we found it, Tove.
Oh no. Okay, hang on. Tove. So I gotta get Tove up here into the cage. Oh boy. Alright, here we go. Hey, we're putting your child in a cage. Oh.
Oh, death. Oh, distraction. Turn back, Ock. Not too late.
I mean, they are trying to warn you. You should heed them or something.
Ock, nothing can help you up there. Doom, death, Ock.
I have a feeling that Tove might try to replace Lars and save Lars with her own life.
Maybe.
This is a
Sorry. Is this a giant toenail clipping? Lars would love it. Let me put it in my journal. Blech.
Lars, I know you're dying, but look at this giant toenail I found. Like,
isn't this cool? It's so neat. It's definitely is good. It's fine. The chain is broken. I have to find another way up. Papa, I'm getting in the cage. The way to the tower. Lars is there. I know it. Papa, we found it. All right, here we go.
I feel like I just got you back after not too long.
Wait.
How can I let you go on alone?
Lars!
But Lars... there's no other way. You can count on me to lift you up, little Tove. I don't know how much you can hear me. Oh. I've been so lost since your mother passed.
Tove.
You and I found each other again. Here, of all places.
Ah.
I'll be waiting right here for you. Come back to Papa Bear, my little amazing, mighty Tove.
No.
I don't want to miss another moment of seeing who you'll become.
Oh, he's such a good dad. I'm gonna cry.
I'm as proud as a father can be. Your mother would be too.
Tove.
I love you.
Oh. And now, if your stupid thing happens and everybody dies, I'm actually going to cry.
I think the second option is that she uses her life to save Lars, and Lars makes it back out alive, and they live on with the memory of Tove.
I'm gonna be so angry if not everybody survives. I'm gonna be so angry. All right, here we go. Dot, dot, dot. I love you too, Papa. Papa Kane, I love you. All right, bye. I'll miss you. Papa Kane.
Lars!
Lars! Lars, you're here!
Lars?
Lars? No, please don't tell me I'm too late.
Oh.
Lars, please wake up. It's me, Tove, your big sister.
Sister?
Lars, come on, you have to be okay. That's close enough. Arg, you're her, aren't you? What have you done to my brother? I'm sorry, child. You're too late. Your efforts have been in vain. I need him, and this dark magic cannot be stopped now. No, I won't let you. I'm a young, impressionable young lady. I'll let you take my brother. You love your family. You go to great lengths to try and save them. In this we are alike. Wow, she's gotten old. Unlike you, I'm not going to fail. Bring him back, I beg you! Take me instead. Gosh, I hate every time you're right. I'm gonna be so mad.
Yeah.
It is true that you are a remarkable child, but I cannot accept your bargain. Your brother is truly special. I don't know why, but he is unique. With his life force bound to Röki, my son will at last be human. The rite is almost complete. He has made this possible. Only him, where so many others failed us. You mean all those children you stole before Lars? I saw the memorial. They didn't fail you, you killed them. It was a necessary evil. My son must be what he was meant to be. Guardians, help me please. They have no power here. You are alone.
Röki, leave Röki alone.
Lars?
Lars?
Goodbye. Remember Röki from the house?
Onyo, Kane. I'm gonna cry. I'm gonna be very sad here in like 2 seconds if somebody dies. Okay.
He's my friend now.
He's the thing that took you?
She made him do it. She wants to turn him into something he's not.
No one can love him like he is. He is a monster. My son will be human. Then he will be free of this place. No matter the cost in human lives, or to me. You're the monster! I am a mother. I took the powers of the other Jotnar to do this. Now I sacrifice my own. And the life of one small boy for my son. Is that not love? No. No, my Lars. You want to see a monster? Let me show you.
Ah. I don't like the sound of that.
Oh, don't you dare. This place? Is this the forest road? Oh no. The one we never drive on? Oh no. Papa, are you there? Kane? No. Not this, not again. Yeah, me too, Fudge, me too. I can't. Mama.
Eva.
Hold on, Eva.
Eva.
I'll go get help. There's a payphone. On the forest path I need to get to. Henrik, don't leave me.
Eva.
But.
Hurry, Tove. Find it. Get help.
What's happening? Wait, he can see
Were
me?
Were you there?
Was I here? Did I not get to the phone in time? No. Papa said to find a phone in the forest. Oh god, she blocked out the memory. Oh no. The forest. I have to find the phone in there. Wait, what are you? Opposite of
the
forest.
Maybe it's past the other way.
Alright, hang on. This way?
Tove.
Hurry, Tove.
Hang on. It's time for you to see who you really are. Why are you doing this? I tried so hard to forget this, I don't want to remember! Oh yeah, Ryan, nice. I have to find the phone. It's super important. Let's go left. It's always left. Yeah! Huh? But it was right there! No. Where did it go?
Tove, why are you standing there? Find the phone!
I don't understand. Why are you making me remember this? Sorry. I mean, she was just a child, right? Like, she should have stayed with the mom while the dad went and got the cell phone. Why does everyone leave you, Tove? What is it about you? No, don't say that! Mama, don't listen to her!
Oh, it's a big footprint.
Yeah, I see that. Let's go right this time. Okay. It's gone again! What's happening? No, I need that! What did I do?
Mama! Tove, find the phone. Your mama needs you.
It makes no difference. It just goes. Why am I here again? Alright, so I... Alright, hold on, real quick. I just want to point out that if the mother was this close to death, that me not being able to find a phone quickly would lead to her death, an ambulance would not have gotten here in time to save her.
Right? I guess it's the guilt. It's still, like, it's like survivor's guilt.
I suppose.
Like you said, she's still a kid, so to her, it's like, because she couldn't find the phone to get her mother help,
yeah,
like, she felt like she's responsible for her mother's death.
That is fair. Why won't you help her, Tove? Don't you want to save her? Stop it. Huh? Ringing? It's down there. Wait, I heard it. Hang on. What is that? The phone. Hold on, Mama. I'm stuck behind a tree. Hang on. It's not disappearing. Is this what happened? I can't remember. Hello? Oh.
Do you want me to voice chat?
Yeah, sure. Be my evil twin.
It's all your fault.
What?
You didn't help her. Why didn't you help her?
No, I did. Didn't I? I can't remember. Is that a baby crying? Lars? Baby Lars, I have to get to him. There it is, the answer, don't you see? A forest-born child. Forest-born? Any born within the forest borders carry its magic. That is what my Röki needed. And you made it possible, only you. Mama, Papa, leave them alone! Oh, well, that's terrifying. All right. Are we a multiverse of madness? Yes? Are you gonna kill me if I touch you? Can I read these?
They're referring to the new Doctor Strange movie.
Ah, I have not seen it yet.
Yeah. You are cursed, sent to destroy our family.
No, Mama, no! I swear!
We're all dead. Me, your mother, Lars. Because of you. Who could leave?
No. Dead, Papa, no! You just helped me on the other world! You're not dead! Brah! Mama? Don't go, don't leave me! I'm sorry!
Papa!
No, don't go! Do you understand now? It is not my child who is a monster. It is you. I'm not a monster. How else could you befriend a forest of monsters? Because you are just like them. You let your family die. They needed you. And you let them all down. No, I didn't.
You know, get them out of my brain! I wanna save them! Zigzag, you can't get me! Now you have failed them. Sorry. How zigzag. You have always failed them. And you thought you could save your brother. You're wrong. When I woke the Guardians, I saw my memories. My true memories. I've been wrong all this time. My eyes are open now. You can't trick me. It didn't happen this way. I never found the phone. But it wouldn't have helped even if I had. Oh, see, look, she's smart. It was already too late for Mama. She knew that. Lars was her last gift to us. And I will not give up on him. Yeah, words hard.
Commence boss fight.
Yeah, boss fight me right now. 1-on-1, 1v1 me, Tetris, let's go. I'm really bad at Tetris, but let's do it. 1v1.
I love how your method of fighting is Tetris.
Lars?
Röki, Lars is your friend. Help him, prove she's wrong about you. Röki, what are you doing? Röki, no, we're almost done. Don't, Röki.
Röki, not be human. Or not her friend.
Help Lars, Röki, stop her. Yay!
Tove. Tove? It's okay. Don't worry about the phone. Oh. Come say hello to your brother.
Lars.
Say hello to Lars.
Lars.
Lars. Mama, I miss you.
He'll be okay, my tiny tomt. I know you'll be a good sister.
Tova.
Promise to look after each other.
Mama.
We will, Mama. We promise.
Tova.
I love you, Tova.
Mama.
I love you too. Goodbye, Mama. Kit talks. Good clip, good clip. Where am Röki? You're you again.
Lars.
Oh, Lars. Lars, are you okay?
Is it time to go home yet, Tove?
Yes, it is, Tiny Tomte. Let's. Uh-oh. Röki. What did you do? No, Röki, no. It was all for nothing! My sacrifice for nothing! I tried to give you a new life! You betrayed me, why?
Röki. Stay, Röki.
You know what will happen to you like this.
Röki, make friends. Röki, not monster.
The totems! Treacherous creatures, what are you doing here? I am dying, so you come to watch? Or is it to gloat?
Sister, be still.
Do not call me sister. You cast us out. You could have helped.
Röki.
Look at him. He's forever cursed now.
Sister, we failed you. Sister, we failed your son. Sister, we are sorry.
You claim regret while I lie dying. You haven't changed. You help no one.
Someone helped us. Someone showed us strength again. Someone showed us bravery again. Someone showed us change is not to be feared. Sister, come with us. It is time for us to go on to the next realm. All of us.
Dot, dot, dot. Together?
The forest can only be saved now by the absence of the Jotnar. Set him free, sister.
Röki.
The godling needs to tread his own path.
The godling needs to roam.
The godling needs his mother to set him free.
Röki.
This is what you want, Röki?
Yes.
So be it. Perhaps I was wrong.
Röki.
I hope you find the life you deserve. That is all I ever wanted.
Come, sister. It is time. Oh.
Röki, my brothers and sister are right. It is for the best. I am sorry for all the pain I have caused you, my sweet child. Dot, dot, dot. Oh. Goodbye, my son.
Tove, our time here ends with this winter. But the new growth will strengthen the forest in the spring. The forest stays open to you. May you see many of its summers.
Wow, we killed all of the guardians.
Farewell, mighty Tove. Thank you. For showing us the way.
Mary says Modir is Old Norse for mother, so he's been saying mother. They're gone.
Tove, look, the portal.
Quick, Lars, before it shuts again.
Röki. Not without Rook.
Thank you, Mary. Do we not get an ending scene? Hello? What? All right, I guess we gotta watch the credits to see the ending scene.
Oh my god, the credits are going at the speed of like -5.
So how are you, chat? That was kind of emotional, yeah?
Was very emotional. I felt sad when Röki, even after all that, Röki asked his mom to not go.
Aww. That was the best. Voice actors. You and I should be on this one. Kanoka, all right? And CathrenaGame. There we go. There we go. Yep. Kane. Yeah, there we go. That was pretty good. I'm glad we didn't try to push that last week, because this is 2.5 more hours of content. Oops.
Oh yeah, for sure.
I was like, man, there's only probably like an hour left of content. Nope, the puzzles took 2.
Yeah, because like, you know it's going to be the end because you're at like the palace, but you don't know like how long the puzzles would take.
Yeah.
And so like, oh man.
It's like, all right, let's go to the left. Let's go to the right. Oh, I found this for something in the first area. Hold on, let me walk back there with both of my characters. Both of
just
them.
Just to do this one thing, to do another one thing that's on the other side of this castle.
How frustrating! And then we brute forced the book puzzle because I think, if I remember correctly, we did get a riddle for it way early, but I'm not gonna remember that this late.
Yeah, I don't even remember that. I was just like, yeah, I actually don't know where to find the answer to this.
I think it was a note on the dead corpse in front of the bookcase, but I don't remember anything about it. Or how to look at it. Oh well. Special thanks, all of these people.
Special thanks, Kane Cat.
I think I did a pretty good sad dying mother voice there at the end.
You did. You did a very good sad mother.
Sad mother. Post-credit scene shows us a resurrected Thanos. Please, no, Ryan. Bad. All right. Moment of truth. Come on. Give us that delicious ending. Aha. Uh-huh. Lars! We need a game voice acted by Kane and Kath. Heck yeah, let's do it. After credits scene, Pog! So Kane, how do you feel about getting create your own game thing on Steam? You want to do that? We'll make a game together?
The RPG Maker?
Yeah!
Oh, that would be cool. I don't know, I don't know like how to work it though.
I don't know either. I guess, you know, once it goes on one of its many, many sales, we will buy some of the pieces and make a game together. Yeah, let's do that next year. I plan.
I think I have one of them. And I think I opened it once. And then I was like, this is too difficult. And then I just stopped.
I think it'll be probably a lot easier with 2 people working on it. Because then it's like, all right, I can figure this half out. You figure this half out. And we'll merge our brains together. Yeah. All right. Where are you, Lars? Come on, time for dinner, Tiny Tomte.
Can we have eggs?
No, Papa's cooking something special.
Pickled herring sandwiches.
Blech. Ha! Only if you get home last.
Ready, steady, go! I'ma beat you.
Redemption! You old woman. I'm faster! I'm oh, gonna God. Win!
You just have longer legs. That's kind of unfair if you think about it. Too I think in bad. A couple years, I'll beat you to the house.
Hey, Papa!
Papa! Wanna play hide and seek, Papa Bear?
Oh no, Papa Bear's tired. His stomach's growling like a grizzly.
Oh, is that Röki in the back?
Worth it, though. Wait till you see it.
Yaw. Wow. It's finished? The whole house?
Finished today. Very rustic.
Can we put out a bowl of porridge?
Already did. Come on. Dinner is waiting. I've got a new recipe I want you to try.
Oh.
That's enough adventures for us today, okay? Hmm. Come on, let's go home.
Okay. Cute. Ooh, we brought him home with us. He's our pet now. This godling is our pet.
The half god.
Yep. Yay!
Aw, that was a great ending. I'm glad it didn't end sad like how I was assuming it would.
Thank God! I was gonna cry and they all survived and I am happy. Thank you. Whew! Alright, that was pretty good. What does continue do? Oh, it just loads an autosave, I see. Okay. I noted. Cool. Well, everybody, thank you so much for hanging out with us today. I really appreciate you, Kane. I thank you so much for being my other voice actor. This was a lot of fun. I enjoyed that. I sounded ready to fistfight the game if it ended sad. Yes. Yes. Fistfight the game if it ended sad. I hear myself. Shh. Sorry. I muted it. Oops.
Quiet me.
Quiet me. I'm trying to talk to me. I mean... chat. Alright. let's see. Who do we want to raid today? Oh, there's a lot of cool people on. Thanks you both for streaming. Very fun. Aw, thank you, Fudge. I appreciate you guys hanging out with us. It was very, very nice. Let's see. Kane, do you have anybody you would prefer to raid? If not, I'll pick someone random.
There is a friend of ours, me and Cam. His name's Mango Framer. Today is his birthday.
Ooh, I don't think I have him on my friends list. Give.
Okay, I will... Oh, they're doing some Gardic phone. Here, let me
ooh,
post
nice.
His name in your chat.
Excellent. Alright, so we're gonna go name this... We're gonna go raid, not name them.
You call him Mango.
We're gonna go raid this Mango Framer. That's a great name. I like that a lot. So guys, when we get over there, make sure you shout Cath Raid as loud as you can, followed by some kind of emote. And tomorrow is my one day off a week. I will not be here. Please do not show up to try to snipe raid first. I'ma put my foot down on this. Stop taking all of the firsts, or I'm gonna go back down to just one first. All right?
Never.
If it happens again, I'm gonna start timing people out. That's what's gonna happen. Anyway.
Everyone but Kane. My
wife. All right. Good night, everybody. I will see you Wednesday, for where we're going to continue our raft collaboration. So I'm gonna try to live vicariously through a raft simulation game. Only I can have versus silver. It's fine. All right. Good night, everybody. Bye-bye.